I didn't mean this to get that bad. I thought it would be taken obviously as a joke since it's an airsoft gun and sorry it's a hoax. Do not worry, I picked someone random from Fembies that I hated. When I was an employee there when I was 12, this threat was not real. Y'all probably wondering what she did, since Creek say go to hell. Lol. But anyways, like and subscribe.